Just look at the activity on this poppy, folks. That's what growing flowers is all about. Attracting nature. Hello all. Well, it's still all happening on the flower side. In fact, it's getting better by the day. I thought I've just got to share this with you for those that don't see my Facebook pages. Down here you can see we've got some red dahlias in the corner. The cornflowers continue to come out in force. We've got Californian poppies and these other things which I keep forgetting, begin with C. Somebody will tell me, but I've got terrible memory. We've got some dahlias, pink ones out at the over here. Fat. Let's take a photo while I'm recording. There we are. It looks as though there's going to be lots of buds on there. Can you see them all? It's loads. We're still getting lots of poppies. Let's look at these all. They're beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. I'm so pleased with this bed this year. It's alright, I've just been called over. Apparently there's a coffee waiting for me. Just look at the perennial bed. Just look at all those dahlias. Really hope you can see them. Just look at those. Aren't they beautiful? We've got the snapdragons down there. These are the snapdragons. Can you see, I'm actually filming the wasp's nest today. So we're gonna, because I don't like to hang about there, obviously for obvious reasons. So I'm gonna play that back later and just, that'll be interesting to watch. So yeah, it's all happening. Lots of flowers. I don't know whether you can see, I think you can, just over in the background. The tomatoes, unfortunately, had blight and there was nothing we could do. We tried, but they just died. So what I've done is I've created another perennial bed in there. So we're expecting some rain this afternoon, so that'll be good. Okay, that's it. I've got to go for my cup of coffee. I shall catch you again a bit later. I'm not sure what I'm filming today, but I'm sure I'll find something to entertain you with, other than these two videos. So thanks for watching. an easy task, folks, to film the bees and the wasps, because they're moving around so much. And the problem is, with filming, you're looking at the screen quite often on a webcam, on a camcorder, and really you're trying to focus in, and obviously the lens is to the right, so you can't always get the right position. Some of this, it might be a bit blurry, because it doesn't appear to be in focus on my lens, but it might be just the light. There's certainly lots of wasps here, honey. There is wasps, but there's lots of bees. But they're just a bit too quick for me. I think really you need to be aiming at the camera at a flower and just hope that they land on it. So we're going to just let it stay in this position for a second.